In today's video, I'll be taking street photographs but only in one place. But before we start, I got this idea from a fellow YouTuber named Mitchell Lensing. Please check out his channel and his video for this idea. The link would be on the description box down below. Now for my photos, I would be using a film simulation recipe called the KODACHROME 64. I got this film simulation recipe from the website Fuji X Weekly. For my location, I would be shooting on this underpass skate park. This helps my recipe as this place has a lot of colors on them. Now there's only one rule, I can shoot within the general area of the skate park. With that said, my X100V is ready, my settings are set, so let's get shooting.